Hold up, I'll be right back on the Stop This Podcast.